The extensions are wet and just let them on there for a couple minutes, and then this is what they look like after. It was more of like this yellowy tone up here, and then down here it almost goes like a lavender gray. So I'm on my way to a makeup job, and I have purple ends in my hair. It's kind of like a lavendery, almost grayy silver, but I dig it. I like it a lot. And when I go back to get my hair touched up, I'm gonna bring more of the platinum throughout the bottom of my hair, just because when I used that Shimmer Lights shampoo, it didn't really grab there and didn't really tone enough as I wanted to. So when I go and get that done and then I use the Shimmer Lights, it'll go that more purpley color in my actual hair too. So I'm really excited about that. So that's what it looks like. It's just my extensions in there now. So yeah, I've never been to this chick's house. I don't know her. She looks actually kind of familiar though. I wonder if I've helped her out when I worked at Mac or something, because she looks really familiar. So I'm on my way there now. I'm gonna do her makeup, and then I have to go back to my old job just to get my check that they forgot to give me on my last day. So to go get that, and I might do some shopping, or not really shopping, just looking around, because I can't buy anything. So yeah, someone is barbecuing and I can smell it. Henry, you got your tags? You got your tags? Come here.
Come here.
Where are you going?
What's up? Hi.
Oh. Rex. Stop it. No. Oh. Oh. Are we eating? Get off. Get no. Great. Great. So I just got done filming a couple videos. It is Thursday. It feels like it's Wednesday for some reason. I keep thinking that tomorrow's Thursday. But I just filmed a couple and now it's importing onto my laptop. Oh, hello.
Welcome.
Hello. Thank you, baby dog. Thank you. He's the grumpy dog.
You're the grumpy dog, but I love you.
Because you're old.
Yeah, I love you.
Lay down. That's Samson.
Hi, puppy.
Done it before, it takes like... My dog is totally licking my foot. If you're in the Chicago area, you need to try Aurelio's Pizza. It's my favorite pizza besides Arenello's. So Arenello's is deep dish, and Aurelio's is just regular, but you need to get extra sauce on Aurelio's, and it's seriously the best. My favorite from Aurelio's is just the Hawaiian or pineapple and ham, and then with extra sauce. And then from Arenello's, it's just the, what do they call it? Stuffed cheese, and it's just a deep dish cheese pizza. And oh my gosh, it's so good. Bring it here. Thank you. Oh, you're such a good boy. Such a good boy. Go get it. Ha ha. Ha ha ha.
I got it. Na, 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 na.
Go get it.
Go, 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 go. Go.
So I'm on my way to church right now, and it is so nice outside. It's a little cloudy, but it's only like 60 degrees, and I just love when the weather is a lot cooler, and just the fall season in general is really nice. So I finished cleaning my room completely and everything is organized. So I'm gonna be filming a makeup collection video soon, since you guys really wanna see that. And then I'm gonna do a room tour while it's like perfect, because I'm hoping it'll stay like this, but I don't know. So before I live in it, I'm gonna record a video so that it's just perfect. So I'll do like a quick outfit of the day, even though I'm sitting down. Got this necklace. I don't remember where I got it from, but it's just this long chain. And then this big sweater that I got. It's like a sweater shirt that I got from H&M. And then some leather leggings that I got from this store called Dry Goods. And then on my shoes, I don't know if you can see them, probably not. They are just my Tory Burch flats, and they're the black ones. But yeah, every time I go to church, well, first I'm going to my boyfriend's house because his mom is making breakfast, and then we'll go to church, and then after we usually get Starbucks and do a little shopping around this new area. It's an area and they kind of built it up with some stores, so they've got like a Home Goods, a Pier 1, a Ross, so we'll probably go there because we always go there every Sunday. I had a couple people comment on my video saying that you couldn't really tell what, I think that's a cop, oops, a cop there, so I couldn't film. In Illinois, you can't be on your phone at all, otherwise you'll get a ticket, so I'll do this quick. Oh, here, so you can see. So this is the mascara, the 3D Fiberlash mascara. Oh my gosh, my eyes are watering. But two of you guys said you couldn't really tell because I had eyeliner on in the video, so here's a close-up. Okay, I'm gonna drive now. I have to film my makeup collection video, and I thought that I would maybe share with you kind of what I do with my lighting and stuff like that. I used to have an umbrella light that my brother lent me, but it was kind of making my videos a little bit more incandescent lighted. That makes any sense, just more yellow. So I'm just gonna use the one light that I have now, and I've got some nice natural lighting coming in the window, so I'm gonna share that with you. Just like my bed here, I turn that light on. That also makes it a little bit more yellow too, so I don't know, maybe I should turn them off and see what that would look like, because as you can see with that light, it's more cool toned, which I like. So over there, it's my windows, which I have open. I'll probably completely open the blinds so you can see. And then I've got this light here. So I used to have three of those lights. I got them, here, I should turn it off actually. I got them off Amazon. It was like $100 for all three. That's just what it looks like here. But one of them I can't find, and the other one fell over and broke. So that kind of sucks. And then this tripod I got from my brother. I don't really know where he got it from. And then I use the Canon 60D camera. And this is just the lens that came with it. But if I'm filming a tutorial, I will use a different lens. So yeah, I'm going to open these up to get more light. And then I think I'm going to try and maybe leave them off. I don't know, I just feel like with the light it looks so much prettier, but I don't know. See how much more yellow that looks? So I don't know. A room tour is gonna be coming soon. I just I need to fill some of my picture frames with actual pictures. For instance, this one here, the entire time it's been there, it's just had that plain thing that already came with it. And then a bunch of my other ones, like up here, and over here, and over here, and there. So all of those need pictures. Oh, no.
And I was going to film on my phone, but as you can see, it says it cannot record a video because all my space is filled up. So I'm just going to end my vlog here, but first I'm going to tell you about the rest of our night. So right after the game ended, we went to the bathroom, and there were two sides. There's the entrance and then the exit. And obviously you go into the entrance, so we were waiting in line, and I went to the bathroom, and while I'm in there, I could kind of hear something going on, and I guess these ladies came in through the exit,
and started to cut her off, like, right as she was going into the bathroom. And I guess Stephanie was just like, you know, like, seriously? You know, because obviously you're waiting in line and someone just cut you who came in from the back. And they got all rowdy and were, like, yelling at her and were like, yeah, like, seriously, and got, like, all, like, crazy with her or whatever. And then, like, while she was in the stall, she could hear them yelling at each other, like, oh, it's, like, kick her ass, blah, blah, blah. So, they left, and then when I got out, she was, like, briefly telling me about it, and I could kind of already knew sort of what had happened, but I was on the other end of the bathroom, so it was kind of hard to hear, but I could hear something was going on. And then when we walked out, she got, like, five more of her friends, and they were like, oh, there they are, there they are. And we, like, walked past them, like, didn't give them, like, any attention. And then they just started, like, swearing and getting rowdy. And we're like, oh, like, we're going to kick your ass. Get over here, blah, blah, blah. So then there was this, like, booth where this lady was, like, selling tickets for, like, later games or something like that. And Stephanie just, like, told her what happened and asked her if she could call security. And meanwhile, they're just, like, screaming at us. And then they even, like, turned the corner and they were like, oh, like, we're going to meet you outside. So we just waited for security. Finally, they left because they knew security was coming. And then security came and, like, escorted us out to, like, outside. But it was pretty crazy. Me and Stephanie could not hold our own in that situation. There was like five or six girls. I was like, honestly, if they came after me, I would just run because I wouldn't know what else to do. But I think we handled it pretty well. That's how our night ended. But I wish that I got some of it on tape because that would have been really funny to see them acting a fool and be able to document it and actually show the security guards and stuff like that. But I didn't think about it in the moment. But, yeah, thought you'd enjoy that little piece of information from our night. I really hope that you guys like this vlog. Again, thumbs up if you like these vlogs because I think it's pretty interesting to have the documentation of stuff that goes on because then I can always go back and watch it and be like, oh, yeah, you know, and just kind of think about stuff. So, yeah, I don't think that my boyfriend was in this vlog. I didn't really see him that much over the last 2 weeks. He's been really busy working, so, but I know you guys really want to see him in some of my vlogs. So, hopefully the next one, unless I can find some footage of him in here, but we'll see. I really hope that you guys like this vlog, and I will see you guys in my next video.